the only one I know. Waging my words behind my face and above my throat. Shadows will scream that I'm alone. Oh, oh.
Range from up, down, and sideways. Thank God it's Friday, cause Fridays will always be better than Sundays, cause Sundays are my suicide days. I don't know why they always seem so dismal. Thunderstorms, clouds, snow, and a slight drizzle. Whether it's the weather or the letters by my bed, sometimes death seems better than the migraine in my head. Let it be said what the headache represents. It's me defending in suspense, it's me suspended in a defenseless test, being tested by a ruthless examiner that's represented best by my depressed thoughts. I do not have writer's block, my writer just hates the clock. It will not let me sleep, I guess I'll sleep when I'm dead. And sometimes death seems better than the migraine in my head.
Am I the only one I know? Waging my wars behind my face and above my throat. Shadows will scream that I'm alone. But I know.
Made for yelling, I'm telling you, green gardens are not what's growing in my psyche. It's a different me, a difficult to beast, a feasting umber down trees, freeze frame. Please let me paint a mental picture portrait, something you won't forget. It's all about my forehead and how it is a door that holds back contents that make Pandora's box contents look non-violent. Behind my eyelids are islands of violence, my mind shipwrecked. This is the only land my mind could find. I did not know it was such a violent island, full of tidal waves, suicidal crazed lions. They're trying to eat my blood running down the chin, and I know that I can fight or I can let the lion win. I begin to assemble what weapons I can find, cause sometimes to stay alive you gotta kill your mind.
Am I the only one I know? Waging my wars behind my face and above my throat. Shadows will scream that I'm alone.
Say that we should take a day to break away from all the pain our brain has made. The game is not played alone. And I would say that we should take a moment and hold it and keep it frozen and know that life has a hopeful undertone. And I would say that we should take a day to break away from all the pain our brain has made. The game is not played alone. And I would say that we should take a moment and hold it and keep it frozen and know that life has a hopeful undertone.
Am I the only one?
When I thought what I thought, yeah, I feel ashamed, embarrassed with rage. So I bloody the rain on your pity parade. So cry, 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 I don't need you in my life. Need you in my life, no. So cry, 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 you don't even have to try. Don't even have to try. I didn't know you were a sociopath. I didn't know you were a sociopath. So you've been living two lives with two guys. Bet you got your tubes tied. Heard a lot of this, a lot of that, a lot of lies. The other night your mom passed away, and it was weird that you just went about your day and didn't even shed a tear. I feel bad, you don't feel bad. Sad, you don't feel sad. But I'm the last to help a crazy bitch that goes by.
I didn't know you were a sociopath.
They say that love kills. It ain't quite what it seems. Don't be shocked when you lost what we call meant to be. So I feel afraid, 'cause you're crazies for days. You say he wasn't me and it don't mean a thing. So cry, 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 I don't need you in my life. Need you in my life, no. So cry, 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 you don't even have to try. Don't even have to try. I didn't know you were a sociopath. I didn't know you were a sociopath. I didn't know you were a sociopath.
There's a few songs on this record that feel common. I'm in constant confrontation with what I want and what is popping in the industry. It seems to me that singles on the radio are currency. My creativity's on the free when I'm playing shows.
They say stay in your lane, boy, lane, boy. We go where we want to. They think this thing is a highway, highway. But will they be alive tomorrow?
I'm sorry if that question I asked last scared you a bit like a hazmat in a gas mask. If you ask Zach, he's my brother, he likes when I rap fast. But let's backtrack, back to this. Who would you live and die for on that list? But the problem is, there's another list that exists, and no one really wants to think about this. Forget sanity, forget salary, forget vanity, my morality. If you get in between someone I live with me, you're gonna feel the heat of my cavalry.
All these songs I'm hearing are so heartless. Don't trust a perfect person and don't trust a song that's flawless.
They say stay in your lane, boy, lane, boy. We go where we want to. They think this thing is a highway, highway. But will they be alive tomorrow? They say stay in your lane, boy, lane, boy. We go where we want to. They think this thing is a highway, highway. But will they be alive tomorrow?